Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The stage is set and the curtain is up. Has already taken some serious damage. However, this battle is just getting started. It snapped out of its confusion. A brilliant hit! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? The move fails! What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! The red corner still can't pull off a move! It hits!
attacked by Future Sight!
Didn't see that coming! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Bam! It couldn't take him! It's down! Coughing is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The battle is getting intense. The move fails. A rigid shot. Attacked by Future Sight. Didn't see that coming. The battle has reached its final stage. Coughing starts to attack. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Slam dunk. It's down and out. The battle has ended. It's a total victory for the blue corner. We'll be right back. From the dense fog of the Colosseum, the Pokémon appear. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The move fails. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Vanpei starts to attack. A beautiful attack. The move fails. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Earthquake tears open the ground. Taken down by an intense blow. Absol is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. It couldn't take it! It's down! Bastiodon is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? It hits! The Colosseum is shrouded in a deep fog. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. An impressive move! But this is not a favorable matchup. That hurt! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Solid hit! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Absol starts to attack. By Flash Cannon. It couldn't take it. It's down. Jigglypuff is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Solrock is sent out. The move fails. Solrock starts to attack. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The battle is getting intense! Jigglypuff desperately holds on. Self-destruct detonates. It couldn't take it. It's down. But the attacker is down as well. The battle has ended. The Red Corner narrowly escaped defeat.